All out.
I think Stucker's pitch work on this thing all night.
Rob Meadows behind the wheel.
I got the energy.
I said, I really ran good, and he got
it. Yeah. The engine side? None of my business. You can put it on that car.
Les, I'm thinking, you like that truck. What's that?
And I believe just like the last pairing, this will be a heads up match. I don't think we'll be counting off any cars here. Pretty much, run what you broke. Hope you've run enough.
I like the truck.
That ain't enough. That ain't enough. Next time, bring more.
I like that truck.
And I have no history on these two. We haven't seen them. We haven't seen them race in the past, at least not this season. Mustang made a couple shakedown passes tonight, shut down early, so again, nobody here should have any clue as to how quick fed that car is. The truck, first time I've seen the truck tonight. I think they're going down cold.
What do you call that car,
Nothing smaller than the 10 spot on this one. Let's see who has the bigger crowd. Looks like Brooklyn does.
Damn, they got it. Look at the style.
Brooklyn in the Goodyear lane, Long Island on the right side. They got 10 guys over there.
Oh, that's right. I like that truck right here. Right here. Right here. I like the truck right here.
Hey, what happened, man?
I put the Mustang cut gas.
Oh, we're good to go. First family.
Smoke it all.
Challenger and Monte.